we're out and about, and we're on a delivery of one of the pups, and we stopped at the Caltex service station on Highway 22, heading for Nong Hang, and then we're off further down, about half an hour to the delivery point. And it's a two-pronged exercise. One, we've stopped to get diesel, and two, to let this little fella have a wee wee. Yes, yes, he's going to a new home. Come on then. Yes, yes, there he is, looking plump. Someone else came today, and she bought a puppy as well, but sadly the one she wanted had been sold. This fella, he's going to this new owner, so. But she got another brown one, like. So far we haven't sold any other black ones. Our old Olympic swimmer, Steve McQueen, he's still left in the pack. But the girl who came to look this morning said that this puppy here was the best looking because of his crinkly face. But by God, can he whinge? He's done a bit of whinging there in the car, in the pickup. Has he done a wee?
No.
Just being nosy, aren't you?
Hi, baby, going?
Right, come on.
Come on, if you're not, where are we going? Going, baby.
Antiques. Every other sentiment an antique, as obsolete as warships in the Baltic. Driving on a straight road, it never alters, and the ranger serenades but doesn't falter. You offer infrared instead of sun, you offer paper spoons and bubble gum. Late sky, like an all-night radio station without morning, like stumbling on Pearl Harbor without warning. You offer infrared instead of sun, you offer bubble gum. You give me Fahrenheit for in the morning. You give me Fahrenheit for in the morning. Every mother's son's romantic, every mother's son is frantic. The sunset makes a fence out of the forest, but here I am with head inside the bonnet. What it takes to be honest. You offer infrared instead of sun, you offer bubble gum. You give me Fahrenheit for in the morning. You give me Fahrenheit for in the morning. For give me Fahrenheit for in the morning.
Okay, sir. Go in the house there, Danny. Okay, sir.
No, just have to park here.
Okay, that's fine.
Thai little trucks that's run with a Dak Dak engine at the front. And there he's got it all elaborate painting on it. Looks well looked after. I could do with that Dak Dak. Definitely. Ma'am, ask him if he wants to sell the Dak Dak. Doesn't look in too bad a nick compared to some of them floating round the bloody village. But this truck looks fairly new. Can I squeeze through there? Debatable. Have you go around? Of course I can. And it looks fairly new, this. And certainly, well, it is new, isn't it? Yeah, look at that. Look at the engine. I don't know whether he's a mercenary displaying signs like that, but by Jove, that looks a nice little motor. Direct injection. ZT140. Just what I'm looking for, maybe. Now, I've never seen that before. It's got a... not dynamo. God, what's the bloody name for them? Hey, my bloody memory. Alternator. Come on, Michael. Bloody alternator, lad. Yeah. Run on a separate bracket. Away from the main engine. Now, I've never seen that before. They're usually slung on the side. So, I'll say goodbye to you. Goodbye, it's been lovely having you, and I hope you have a happy life in this new van. Yes, look at him wagging his tail. Very cute. Narak, narak. Him number one. You've got yourself a good dog, matey. Well, the little man has got a friend. A Labrador. That's going to look after him. She's 3 years old. She's had a litter of puppies. But I'm sure they're going to have fun together. Yes. So, goodbye, little man.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Heading on the way back, having dropped the dog off, I've come across this, and to me this looks like oilseed rape. or a form of it, with the yellow flower on. And there's a good herd of cattle over there. Just thought I'd stop and have take a minute's video of it. Interesting. At a little place on the way back, and we come to have a look at some outside furniture, and we're looking at this, and this price is
$3,500.
Now at the front there it says welcome, right? Now I'm going to pull them up, because they've got these little mushrooms here, and it's supposed to say welcome. Well, they need to move that one to there and that one to there. So put that one there. Okay, welcome. Now,